good morning everyone. Happy Chinese New Year for those who celebrate that. Jadi hari ini my first activity itu mau drop my brother to Universal Studio Singapore. Terus abis itu, this is my second activity. Itu I bakalan ke Somerset Mall. Pokoknya I mau beli tiket Fifth Harmony yang live di Singapore nanti. Terus my third activity itu celebrate my Chinese New Year sama jalan-jalan sekitar Singapura aja. Okay guys, aku bener-bener capek banget karena aku baru bangun ya. Kayak tadi malam aku maybe sleep kayak 2 AM ya gitu. So yeah, just very tired. I love my style today. It's kind of fancy and like that. Look at this. What is worth is I grew up with mermaid. Look at this. Okay, nice. And I just realized that there is small garden on my room, my hotel room. And look at that. That's so amazing. And look at this garden. It feels like in your garden. There's flower and look at that. The view is very beautiful. And guys, there is like the activity di situ kayak ada yang buat snorkeling gitu. Snorkelingnya tuh jadi you can see every fish gitu yang ada di laut ya kayaknya. I'm not sure. Lihat deh itu, bagus banget ya. Tapi to be honest I don't know kayak I bisa kesana atau enggak. Soalnya I don't have a lot of time in here. Yeah, my first kayak tujuan pertama I kesini is to buy Fifth Harmony ticket. So that's why I cannot waste my time. So see you guys later. I udah ngedrop off my brother. Sekarang next trip itu mau cari Fifth Harmony. So jadi tetap stay tune ya, lagi nyari wifi karena belum nggak ada internet. I don't have any connection. So jadi abis ini kita langsung ke guys. Ini kita lagi I'm waiting for the MRT. Soalnya kita mau ke Ion Orchard buat nyari tiket Fifth Harmony karena kita nggak dapet yang di Bugis, so we must to try and try again. Jadi I harus pergi naik MRT. So jadi kita langsung naik MRT, kita langsung naik MRT ke mana ya namanya, ke itu, ke Orchard ya. Ini semua ada duit, ada handphone. So Chinese New Year bill actually dia harus pakai red lipstick kan guys. Udah ya, see you. Yay guys, I finally get the Fifth Harmony ticket. Yeah, tadi kan waktu I ke Bugis itu kayak close gitu kan, and then I move kayak ke Ion Orchard dan itu buka. But I cannot show the tickets now karena tiketnya udah dimasukin, ya takut hilang. But I'm very kayak bener-bener happy banget. I feel like wanna shout gitu. Terus kayak I'm so thankful gitu lah pokoknya. I'm so happy udah dapet tiket. So jadi see you next day in the next vlog. Guys, I already got my Fifth Harmony ticket. And now I wanna come back to my hotel. After that I wanna go to Marina Bay Sands for celebrating Chinese New Year. I'm so excited for that. I already shopping so much. I saw like H&M, Pull&Bear, everything so much. So let's go to the next video.